going on, YouTube family? Listen, I know that many of you are probably a part of a number of different Forex groups or communities online, right? And you're probably on YouTube subscribed to dozens of YouTube channels. My question is this: are you still losing in the Forex market? And have you tried the sodarneasyforex University? If you haven't, come on, follow me. So do you know that I also train folks on the Forex market? Stick around, and I'm gonna tell you all about it. All right, so as most of you should know, my name is Yusef Scott. I'm the guy behind the sodarneasyforex University, also better known as the Forex Goat Online. In fact, if you're looking for Forex training, you can always go visit www.sodarneasyforex.com. And if you're wondering why they consider me the Forex Goat, go and check out theforexgoat.com. Just as I tell you guys in all my videos, I'm very grateful and thankful to have you guys here watching yet another video. I realize you guys can be on someone else's channel. So if you're watching this video and you're not yet subscribed to this channel, click on that subscribe button at the bottom. Make sure you also follow us on social media because we're on Facebook and Instagram as well. Now look, I'm making this quick video. I want to let you guys know, I had a very great conversation today with an inspiring student of mine. He reached out to me and he was telling me, hey, listen, I watched one of your videos yesterday and then I started watching other videos of yours and I had no idea until I watched more videos that you actually train folks. So he said, well, let me reach out to you and see what's good. So I want to let you guys know something. Maybe you've seen me wear this hat where I'm, you know, the Forex Goat. You guys seen that. And you may have seen me with this one. This is my original sodarneasyforex hat. All right, you guys have seen that. You guys have seen the Easy logo. You guys have seen that. Let you guys know, I train folks to trade on Forex as well. Now, just like Mr. Austin that I talked to earlier today, and shout out to Mr. Austin. He'll probably be one of my newest students real soon. You know, he told me, look, man, I watched your video and I started watching a little bit more and I never knew that you actually train. Mr. Austin, he's been trading Forex for 2 years, up and down success. And I told him, I said, look, there's something you're missing because at 2 years, you know, you should have a grasp on trading Forex. And I told him there's something missing. So I want to let you guys know something. I do train folks to trade on the Forex market. I know you guys see all the videos that YouTube recommend because, you know, all the videos that I show of profit, they're gonna always be highly recommended because people, they wanna see that to help them feel good about trading or help them feel motivated or encourage them. People wanna see it, so it's gonna constantly be pumped out and recommended. But you see, like I told Mr. Austin, you may be bombarded with a bunch of my profit videos and have no idea that I actually train folks. Because you see, when I first got started training folks, back when I was following, or I was underneath the name Forex Babel, and then the Mirrored Millionaires Forex group, listen, I put out a bunch of content. I have over 900, maybe over 1,000 videos here on YouTube. And a lot of those videos, I really break down the market, all right? So, of course, over the years, I've gotten out of putting out content where I'm explaining the charts because look, I've done that. But guess what? The content is still there, it still relates, and it's still relevant. But you see, of course, through the algorithm, YouTube's algorithm, they're gonna keep pumping out the videos that are getting constantly watched. Like the video where I made 1,507 minutes scalping. Like that video, I think that was on the peso. So, you know, videos like that, that's getting a bunch of views, they're gonna constantly get a bunch of views because it's highly recommended. It's being watched a whole lot. So that's just the way the algorithm works. So, of course, a lot of my videos from the past, of people, they say, man, look, you got some old videos, bro, that just, you put out gems. You see, those videos have gems all laced in them. But you guys miss it because you choose to only watch certain videos. That's why a lot of my students that are coming to me now, they're like, man, look, I stay on your channel binge watching all your material. So I know you're the truth. That's just what it is. So I wanna let you guys know, I do train folks to trade on the Forex market. That's what we're comprised of. That's, you know, it's the sodarneasyforex University. All right? sodarneasyforex University, sodarneasyforex, you know, this is Forex training. All right? Where we make training or make trading Forex easy. That's what it's about. So listen, as I always tell you guys on each of my videos, remember, have nothing short of a fantastic day. Stay healthy, stay safe, and as always, stay prayed up during these times. All right? I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.